There are plans in the works for Sacramento nightlife, including changes to some familiar names in town.
KCRA3's Kevin Oliver has some of the innovative ideas now in the pipeline where you could be spending your free time real soon.
Before this fence was up, they actually had problems with homeless and tents actually being set up.
Sean Durfield is hoping to bring a little German feel to Midtown. He plans to open Sacramento's first authentic beer garden on K Street, aptly named Der Beer Garden. A true open-air establishment complete with schnitzel and steins.
By having that being unique and this being an artsy district, we thought it was a great idea.
There hasn't been a building on this lot for 10 years. The owners were looking to build a permanent restaurant, but when there were no takers, they decided to go the temporary route.
The kitchen and restrooms will be built in converted cargo containers so they can be removed in a matter of days if the idea doesn't catch on. It's one of several new venues in the works for Sacramento. Spataro, across from the Capitol, is closing to be remodeled into a restaurant featuring locally grown food and a new bar called Vanguard. Across from the Crest Theater, finishing touches are being put on the Assembly, a new concert and comedy venue. People who live and work along K Street say new ideas are always welcome.
We need something here, so I'm glad that they're going to do something.
In Sacramento, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3, Night Team.
And the Der Beer Garden has already undergone some design changes to meet city planners' concerns about appearance and noise. It'll only be open until 9 on the weekdays, 10 o'clock on weekends for the first year. Then the owners could ask the city to extend their